Well, then I would suggest you simply stay here.
Really sad to see Mr. Williams so ill. He keeps...
Oh.
Hey, I heard that.
What? Say, what?
He keeps complaining about that migraine. He can't even go out in the sunlight anymore. You know what I...
What the... What idiot would drop this? Yes. Oh?
Command, we have some weird noises. I'll have a look around.
Beautiful. Why would you leave something like this behind?
Command? Anybody there? Come in. Something really bad is going down. Be ready.
This shit had better work. Well, my head feels like it's about to explode.
Wow.
Island across the world from you. Come on, Stacy. Stacy, just hear me out, all right?
Yeah. What was that noise?
Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47?
Should I call Miss Petrova? Miss Petrova, Mr. Portman appears to be away from his hut now. I'll see you soon, Miss Petrova.
Thank you.
should go and try and find him there.
Okay. That must be his computer.
That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47. That is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
Talk to your boss if you want. He told me to guard them with my life, and that's what I'm doing.
Tyson isn't my boss. He's my business partner. Hell, I'm more valuable to this company than he is, so hand him over.
Can't do it. You're not in the right emotional state for this sort of activity. Go do some yoga first or something. Then talk to Williams, then get back to me.
Bah! If I hadn't lost my own damn keys, we wouldn't even be
looking
having
sharp
this
today, sir.
Mr. Bradley, are these yours? My pleasure.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Two targets remaining. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Just one more target to go. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
I'm gonna go to HR. I'm just gonna go to HR and complain. I said, look, I'm working with a zombie who sleeps. And, you know, I'm awake and he's asleep. And I'm not happy with it.
Jesus.